Oh, what in the world happened here? And broken windows. Damaged floor. All right, see what's up. Yeah, quite the damage. I mean, some of the windows are still intact. That's kind of my favorite. Ultimately. Oh. Oh, nope. Abandoned ship. Wasn't gonna make this lose the faith now. Here. Oh no. No, a lot of hammers here. Cancers. Oh no, crab blasts, I mean. Oh yes! The Esca snail. Now we enjoy the ride. Oh yeah, it's just gonna be heavy this too. Oh yeah, that's right, you can latch onto the missiles. Yeah. Oh yeah, Parasite Bomb is a gift for defense. Uh-oh. Oh! Uh-oh! Okay, now I gotta... It's like, fast on the way up, and then just... As you know, slow on the way up, and then fast on the way down. Oh no, that's how you do it. And of course we got spice on the wall because, yeah, why not? Oh, man. Don't turn on the way up, why don't you? Oh, that's... Oh, wow. Ooh! I mean, it's a neat idea, but... Oh, actually, it's close right there. Four of them? Ooh, boy. Story goes. Maybe he's Goliath, then next is David. Ooh.
Woo!
But wait. There's more. Oh. Oh! Oh, man. Oh, by the chokehold. Oh, man. Oh, this is different. Ooh, what is that? Way different. I've never seen that, huh? We'll see. That was all nice now. Ooh, and Victoroids. Ooh, wow. Alright. Oh, yeah, so the whole layout's different. I mean, you know what? No, the layout's the same, but the enemies are way different. Oh, yeah. Okay, this is... Yeah, combined with wall cancers there. Ooh, yeah. Alright. Yeah, I thought I was done for... Oh, no! Alright, this will be interesting. So... Yeah, last time, or if Vile is intact, then the whole place gets wrecked. But, yeah, if Vile is destroyed, then, you know, it looks all nice and neat, so. Oh, and there's a much bigger difference. And for fun, see for this. And down he goes. This is the only red armor that's waterproof. So what's the... yeah.
Woo!
Alright. You know what? Oh no, it's not gonna go far. Ugh! Alright, so I kinda like how different this is. Okay. You're up, buddy. Mosquitoes. Oh.
Ah.
Oh.
No. No. Ah.
For sure. Ooh. There you go. Oh boy, if there's one downside to this whole game, if Zero goes, that's it. There's no bringing him back. Once he's down, he is down for good. Same to you. All right. But ow. Completely, well, in regards to enemies, it's completely different. This time by Volt Kurigil. All right, not bad.